Could imagine that they would freak out in Washington, D.C.
A-C-D-C, 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 A-C-D-C.
Thank you. Thank you. some reason I thought you were Carmen.
Carmen.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure he's tired after this afternoon.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Well, why don't you get into position and take a deep breath, because this water is very, very cold. But it's going to be so stimulating. And Carmen's the kind of red-blooded American girl who will do anything for $50. That's right. Anything for $50.
Yeah. I really need the $50 you got. I get.
Yes, I know. Amit's waiting for you in the tool shed. $50 to the girl with the most exciting mammalian protuberances. As seen through a thoroughly so stupid-looking white sort of middle-of-the-road, male person's conservative kind of middle-of-the-road, content on your garment. Hey, whoopee, and here comes the water. No. Oh, you squeamed more if the water got on you. That sounded like you got an ice pick in the forehead. And here comes the ice pick in the forehead! Oh, good golly, what a mess. She's totally so... totally committed to the $50. Why don't you step in the spotlight and let the guys get a good look at you, honey?
Here I am!
What do you say, fellas? Can I send a job? How's about shaking around a little? Oh my goodness, look at her go!
I'm dancing, I'm dancing!
Isn't that what living is all about? Here's your $50, Mary.
Oh, great, now I can go home.
Home is where the heart is.
Here come the crazy.
Thank you. Thank you. degree.
Don't waste your time on me.
we're playing not too far from here. We want all of you to come to that show too. Come on, we're gonna be down in Chicago. You guys are so great. We want you to come with us. And Chris, he has something.